To my child who never grows old, I love you. I love you way before you were born. Because of this love, your dad and I decided to take all risks to bring you to this world. To my child who is slower than the rest, I love you. I wish to tell you that it is okay not to meet your milestones like the other kids. I wish to tell you that it is okay that you can't call us Papa or Mama. I wish to tell you that what matters is you have made progress every day, rather than how much progress you are making. I am so proud that you are trying your best to do that. To my child who is challenged in many ways, I love you. There are many times where I felt so exhausted and burnt out taking care of you, dealing with your constant crying through the night and your never-ending tantrums and meltdowns as you grow. But this love I have for you, it is so strong that it kept me through the darkest nights and most unbearable days when I felt like giving up. To my child who is special, I love you. I remind myself every day that you are my greatest creation, even though you were not born to be perfect or healthy. And I want to thank you for teaching me so much about life. There are times where your condition took a turn for the worse, and I thought that I was going to lose you. But you never gave up fighting. You have such a strong will to live that I learn about courage from you. Thank you for teaching me that every day that I have is a blessing, and I should not take it for granted. You also taught me what it takes to be patient, to persevere and to have empathy. It is sometimes difficult for us to deal with the stares all the times when we bring you out. But in turn, I learn how to be sensitive towards the feelings of others, especially when they look and behave differently from the rest. To my child who is my everything, I love you. I love you for who you are, and not who I expect you to be. I love you for your innocence, and not your performance. I love you for the memories we share, and not the milestones you could have achieved. I love you because you are my meaning and purpose in life, and I wouldn't want things any differently. You came in a special package, and you transformed us into the special parents we are today. Thank you, my child, for being the uniquely special you. I love you,